And what would our creche be if it didn't have the wise men? Let's listen to their story. They call us wise men, but we are not smart in the usual ways. We cannot make a chair. Our soups are regrettable. We forget important facts. How long again can camels go without water? Big pictures muse us. How all things are held together, even as they look apart. How an unseen logic directs apparently random events. For us, nothing is as it seems. Appearance is not truth. Conjunctions, symmetries, balances between heaven and earth capture our detective attention. A star moves across the sky, and we are in the saddle, convinced the birth of the predicted one has occurred. This fascination with deeper meaning is how we choose our gifts. We bring gold, for he will bring people into their true worth. We bring incense, for he will reconcile people to God. We bring myrrh, for his death will be a path to new life. We know who he is. In finding him, we found ourselves. That is why we are in your creche. We hope our discovery spurs the search that lurks beneath your surface, beneath the practical plans and minor achievements that promised you more than they were able to deliver. The truth is, the child is waiting to be found, if you know how to look. And so we ask you, how do you search for meaning?